Hey, what's up, guys? So I'm here to bring you guys the TCG exclusive from Lord of the Hakion Galaxy. It's a merman monster. It's a whale. I like the artwork on him. He's got his huge hammer. Looks like he's ready to go. This is Mermaw Abyss Baleen. So let's go check out his effect. At least he's level 7. Okay, but let me go read the first part of the effect, and then we're going to talk about why I personally don't think this card is good already. So you can discard 4 other merman monsters. Bam, right there. He's not that good. Because remember, Abyss Sleet, it's just water monsters. Abyss Meglo, just water monsters. It just makes it a lot easier to get out those other cards. This guy, nah, it's got to be Mermaw. So that means you can't discard the Atlanteans to bring him out. But his effect, I don't know if you want to say makes up for it. Personally, for me, I think it's too much. You basically use your whole hand for him. But anyways, so you discard 4 other Mermaw monsters to the graveyard, and then you special summon this card from your hand. When you do, target cards your opponent controls up to the number of Mermaw monsters in your graveyard, if possible. This card gains 500 attack, and if it does, destroy those targets. You can tribute 1 other face-up attack position Mermaw monster. This card gains the following effect. At the start of damage step, if this card battles a defense position monster, destroy that monster. What? Why? You can discard all the Atlanteans and pop any defense position monster before you're going to go for your OTK. I mean, Meglo plus D.Va is already game. I just don't feel like this card's necessary. Mermails can already OTK pretty easy. At least he's level 7. The real downside to him comes down to it has to be in Mermail cards. And even if it wasn't, I mean, you have to use so many cards. What if you went for an Abysseus, play it early on, you got Veiler and you can't add the card, you have Cloggy Hand, I don't know. What it comes down to is I don't think this card is that great. But maybe you guys know some combos with this card that can potentially do some, you know, heavy OTKs. But like I said, I feel like Meglo already can get on with the OTKs. And I was kind of curious, it says it gains 500 attack, and if it does, destroy those targets. Is that per card that you're destroying? Either way, I mean, yeah, you can technically get OTK with this card because you're going to destroy stuff. But that said, I personally don't think he's that viable. But like I said, again, I've been playing Mermels. I just don't think this card is necessary. I think Mermels are already wonderful as they are, and it's just another one of those cards where Ophion's like, nope. Not happening. And again, what it comes down to is that mermail. I just want to discard any waters. Can it be any waters? And then I'd still probably just, I'd probably pass on him. I mean, I already have Abyss Sleet as like a card I'm not really interested in drawing. He's the Titaniel, as Billy Break pointed out. This card over here. But at least with this guy, like I said, you can discard 3 other waters, so that can be Dragoons. What it comes down to, Dragoons is like the key card in Mermails. Is really what makes Mermails Mermails. But that said, let me know if you guys know any combos with this, because like I said, to me, right off the bat, I read the first line, and I was like, nope. Not interested, but maybe you guys know how to play this card, and I'm just awful at this game. But I like the artwork, and look at him. He's got that huge hammer. It's got barnacles on it. Looks like, not barnacles, what are they called? Whatever attaches to the wood in the water, the hammer looks cool. I've always liked like the hammer classes in video games. But yeah, if you guys know any combos with it, let me know, because currently I'm kind of like, nope, I'm not really a fan of this TCG exclusive. I wonder if it's going to be the promo card. The promo card be like, nope, it's no the Noble Knight card. Good luck. Have fun with that. But anyways, thanks for watching. Have a great day. Asian Eyes signing out.